Hi, this is another outfit of the day video. I'm going to start off with my skirt, because this is kind of like where I paired everything else around. I didn't have any like bright bottoms, like skirts or shorts or jeans or anything like that, so I picked up this piece, and it's got pockets, it's really flowy, and I got it at the Salvation Army for $4, but it was originally from Forever 21, and they had like this rack full of like Forever 21 skirts and like Charlotte Russe and stuff like that, like brand new skirts. So I picked up this one and two other ones for $4 as well. My shirt here is kind of like a ring-back shirt, and it's kind of like the stretch that you're telling me down the middle. I think I got it at Season Steals, but I'm not sure. I don't remember how much it was. And I don't know if the camera can sit up, but it's kind of like stripes and kind of see-through a little bit. So I wore this white spaghetti strap underneath. This belt, I've had it since I was like in high school, I think. So I'm not 100% sure where I got it. I think it may have been Walmart, but I'm not 100% sure. Like I said, it was when I was in high school still, and that was like 6 years ago already. So my sandals, you guys have seen before, with these gold, kind of like falling sandals. And jewelry, pretty simple, just these hoop earrings. They've got like a little bit of design on them, but I don't know if the camera will pick it up. This teddy bear ring, which I got for $1 too. These bracelets, you guys I think have seen before already. The glitter's like coming off of it. But anyway, my watch from Target, and this necklace or chain, whatever you want to call it, that I got from the Chino Swap Meet today, and it was $1. I think it's really cute. It's a little detail there. I don't know if the camera can fit again. But anyways, my hair, I just wore it straight. And for part of my purse, I wore my gold coach purse because of the gold. But yeah, I hope you guys like this outfit. And I will see you guys in the next one.